now mandatory on board all transit vehicles. Details of this action are translated.